Today's scientist of the week is Sameera Moussa. She was born in 1917 in Cairo, Egypt, died at a young age at 35 in 1952 in California. They say that her death was, there's mystery around it. They say it was intentional. She died in a car accident. If you want to read more, definitely check out the link. But what's more important is how much she got done in 35 years of life. She was the first female Egyptian nuclear physicist, the first woman to ever hold a faculty position at Cairo University, and the first ever non-citizen to be invited to the secret US atomic facilities. So she had discovered a historic equation that helps show us how to break cheap metals into their energy, such as copper. She was like a nuclear physicist. She really believed in using atoms for peace and helped create the first convention or conference around how to use atomic energy for peace. And her big thing in life was she wanted nuclear treatments for cancer to be as prevalent and as cheap as aspirin. And that is what she managed to accomplish in such a short life. She's around my age, so I feel like she did so much. If you want to learn more about Sameera Moussa and her story, please check out the link below. Stay tuned for future.